Hello, fans. Good afternoon from here. Today, my name is Kenneth. For most of you are just joining us or have seen me for the first time. Today, we'll go straight to how to add weight. I've gotten a couple of comments concerning this, so I decided to make a video of it. And today, this is natural way to gain weight. For the women, this weight now, you gain weight in your buttocks, your boobs, and the rest of them naturally, without any side effects. Without much ado, we'll go straight to the items needed. We'll have three items. Today, this, I guess most of you know this, this is avocado. Avocado. It's called ube in our local language, in Igbo. Avocado. And you also need banana. Need banana, yes. All these are very cheap. Very cheap. Don't need to break your bank just to add it, okay? And of course, you need milk. You can as well use your powdered milk or your liquid milk. Anyone can serve. Once you blend these items together, you get a knife, just cut it. Then you take off the avocado itself. Then you put it inside, what is it called, inside your blender, and blend the banana, the avocado, and the milk. Powdered one or liquid, very important. You blend these three items, and you just like the way you eat your normal food, you do that. You need to do that at least for like 7 days. Like I do advise as well, you will take a picture of yourself. Or for instance, like myself, for me to know that I'm adding weight, I usually use my hand and close up my wrist. Once I struggle to close, I know definitely I'm adding weight. But if I could do that easily, definitely I'll slim down or just my normal self. Okay, those are the ways you get to know about it. Right, if you want to get notified about videos, you endeavor to do what? Subscribe, very important. You'll be first to get our videos. Don't forget how to add weight naturally without breaking the bank or without any health side effect. Thank you very much. Thank you. See you.